I hold this Nel Drip in a fridge, like in some box with clean water. This water I try and change every day. Once I get this Nel Drip in box from fridge, I will just wash in some bowl or some box with slightly warm water. And couple times spin and wash. And now drip is ready for coffee making. Same drip or no drip I use maybe 3 weeks, 4 weeks before I wash. And approx after 1 week when I open new one, this I will add to box to fridge, where I trying, like I mentioned, change every day water, give fresh water. And supposed to keep not smelling and giving some aftertaste, wrong aftertaste to final coffee. This color, it doesn't look nice opposite this new one, but you can expect this one, and it doesn't look very bad, like so many Nel Drips, when there it's only dark yellow, very brown, badly brown Nel Drip or cotton. I think like this one you can use for a couple months when you will care about this Nel Drip before you will have to change for a new one.